The game that sees the all-stars from the world of sport and entertainment and the rock stars from schools across the country in a Times Tables head-to-head challenge.
Welcome to All-Stars vs. Rockstars.
It's Andy Robertson v. Florence Melly Primary School.
This is Florence Melly School.
I heard there's some Times Table stars in this primary school. Do you want to challenge me?
Yeah! Maths was probably one of my better subjects in school. I quite enjoyed maths.
If you don't know your Times Table, just keep practicing.
I went for quality over quantity as such. You know, I didn't want wrong answers, but maybe not as many right answers as I'd like.
As you play for a while, then you just get used to them, like get all them right and that.
I think that we can beat any of the football players and stars.
It's the same as football, same as everything in life. The more you do it, the better you're going to become.
You might be famous and all, but we're clever.
Today, I'm playing number two. Bring it on.
We can get hundreds.
Dylan stepping up for the rock stars. Go! There's a great anticipation for this matchup. And there's no slow starts here. Andy really taking this seriously. Tidy answering, very efficient technique from both players. Always great support here at Florence Melly, as Dylan handles the pressure well. Nothing separates these two. Very evenly matched. Andy, 9-4's got it. But I think there's a gap opening up. All that practice is paying off for Dylan big time. Andy's really going to have to go some now. Oh, this is top times tabling. And time's up. And the winner is Dylan for the Rockstars. Not Andy Robertson's day today.
I'll be back.
No change on the leaderboard. But that makes it All-Stars 4, Rockstars 6. See you next time on All-Stars v Rockstars.